Well guys, I've finished my infinity mirror, so I just thought I'd show you what it's like. So I'll switch it on, let you have a see, and there you go. Switch the light off. So just give me a second. And this is what it looks like when it's dark. And as you can see, mine's got the grudge in it. There you go, my infinity mirror. And I'll be posting on how you make one of these. So subscribe if you're interested. I'll just pop the light back on so I can show you how deep it is. And this isn't totally finished yet because I've still to finish the sides, sealing them up, but that's how narrow it is. And as you can see, turn it round. It looks a lot deeper. It's a great optical illusion. Easy to make. In fact, all you need is a picture frame, a glass, one mirror. You take the glass from this picture frame, you then cover it in this special window film, which is available in most car shops. It comes in rolls, which is like this. This roll, it's quite a big roll, it's 20 inches by 90 inches, and that was £12.99. These mirrors I picked up in a charity shop, which cost me £1 each, and I'm making a bigger one, as you can see. It'll be a little bit bigger than that one. But there you go. And I will post on how to do these from start to finish within the next few days. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you.